At around 8 a.m. on September 23rd, a car bomb explosion took place at the regional police station. A nearby building, which was under construction, collapsed due to the force of the blast, increasing the number of injured. Three people were killed in the bombing, including two policemen and the suspected suicide bomber. 20 others, including civilians and children, were injured in the blast.